Mbeki, he has done well, but he has to give the other guys the opportunities. You see, him also, he got that opportunity from Nelson Mandela, so you don't have to stay for a long time. You have to give other guys opportunities.
I felt very happy. Yes, I felt very happy because for me, he didn't do much for South Africa. Yeah, so I think Zuma, he's the one who's going to do something for South Africa. Yes.
Politics is a dirty game. You win or lose, it's just the same. 50-50. Who goes in, comes out, it's one of the same thing. As long as the party that voted for you satisfy you, they think it's just fine. So it's 50-50.